in the palm of my hand, but it keeps on busting out. Father figure, figure eight, motherland turned motherboard. Satellite built by the flag of the HD Simpty color bars. Plasticine, whole world building outward. No cheats for the first. Level up out the gutter, all hunger, no thirst.
It's a heavyweight collision between Cyclops and the 7-foot-tall native of the Netherlands, Stefan Struve. Our tale of the tape for this heavyweight collision. Cyclops is 24, Struve is 28. He will have a 6-inch reach advantage. Once again, here's the veteran voice of the Octagon, Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds in the UFC heavyweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, a Muay Thai kickboxer standing 7 feet tall, weighing in at 254 pounds. Fighting out of Beaverwijk, the Netherlands, Stefan Skyscraper Struve! And now...
Cyclops, Stefan Struve.
Ready.
Here we go. Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. White trunks for Struve. Black trunks for Cyclops. Strong jab by Struve. Great defense as he blocks that body shot. He tags him with the left.
Nice combination.
Oh, that huge kick.
Big kick to the liver. He's down.
Oh, he's back to his feet.
Oh, that's a heavy body kick. Big shot. Kick.
Vicious shot to the body. Body kick, look at that.
Oh, that caught him. Back and forth battle.
Yeah.
beautiful reversal. Straight punch. The kick to the body. Beautiful body shot there, too. Oh, very nice. Powerful kick. Oh, big kicks. They're scoring. Hard straight punch. Try some serious power in that kick, but misses. Big kick. That was a heavy kick, but he blocked it.
Head kick. He's starting to land those kicks to the body.
Joe, you're absolutely right. The kicks to the body, significant this time. Struve with a bunch that connects.
Head kick. He is going after it here. Wow, he is getting off some massive kicks. Oh, that's a huge kick. Powerful jab.
Wow!
Oh! Big one
with a huge left. That's the end of round number one. Cyclops is lucky he survived.
You ready to fight? Ready.
Here we go, round two. And he got caught with that hook, Joe.
Good roundhouse kick to the midsection.
Huge kick to the head lands.
Oh, big body kick.
Oh, what an exchange.
And again to the midsection.
Oh, that one hurt him. Joe, he's keeping very busy. Look at the numbers. Total strikes landed. Cyclops with a solid straight.
He's got heavy leg kicks.
Good job blocking the punch.
All right, take your time.
Cyclops gets hit with that left kick. Stefan Struve really put on a striking clinic tonight.
He's landed some really big shots in this fight. Big power shots, and that's what's winning the fight for him.
Looks for the head kick.
Just over three now.
And he lands the roundhouse.
Good kicks. Joe, the story of this fight thus far, body kicks. And he has landed some big ones.
And again, amazing. Amazing.
Front kick landed.
He kicked him in the face.
Man, he's in big trouble here.
Right to the liver of his opponent.
Body shot. He's down. Head kick.
There's a left that connects.
Solid shot to the body.
starting to land those kicks to the body.
Joe, you're absolutely right. The kicks to the body, significant thus far.
He caught him with the head kick. Oh, that hook did damage.
Nasty combinations here.
Just over three now.
Both men landing in that exchange.
Good hands, really mixing things up.
Oh, and he goes up top with a kick. Nice jab. I like that, Mike. I like how he's mixing it up. Vicious shot to the body.
Oh, and another one. That hurt him.
Oh, head kick.
The kick.
Big straight punch.
Powerful strikes. Superman punch.
Body kick, look at that.
Solid punch by King. Oh, he sweeps. Look at his position there.
Posturing up here.
Joe, they get up.
Nice inside leg kick, one there.
And looking for the takedown again.
And he gets the single leg.
A damaging left hand.
Now he's in full guard. Back to his feet again. Amazing.
Big body kick.
30 seconds.
Goes for a single.
Joni puts him on his back once again. Outstanding job with the takedowns.
Oh, wow. That was a big left hand he connected with.
10 seconds to go here. Let's see what happens.
What a way to work at the finish of this round.
Finishing strong. Your kicks are landing every time you throw.
Now let's take a look here. And there's a nice head kick that lands. And here's another head kick. And here's one more perfectly placed head kick.
Brittany gets us set for round number two.
Your second round, you ready? Are you ready?
Second round.
Joe, there were a couple of good moments in that first round.
That was a decent first round. It looks like they're just starting to find each other's range and timing now.
They clinch.
Now he's got the Muay Thai plum.
He might be trying to set up another takedown here, Joe.
Oh, that's a strong Muay Thai plum clinch.
That was a nasty elbow.
He lands another big elbow.
Oh, that's a heavy body kick.
And they move out of the clinch.
He's hurt, Mike. That was a loud one. Ugh.
Cyclops is continuing to punish that wounded eye. And you can see that the swelling continues to get worse and worse.
He's absolutely targeting that eye. You can clearly see, and he's landing combinations on it repeatedly.
And right to the Muay Thai clinch.
Cyclops' cut is getting worse.
Man, it's bleeding.
And he's looking for that left.
Missed on the takedown attempt.
Solid kick to the body by Wang.
Delivered that right to the midsection of his opponent.
Able to just get out of the way.
Oh, he missed that kick.
1 minute on the clock here.
And they're back to their feet.
He's got some time to work here, 45 seconds. And another takedown. Dominant wrestling skills. Outstanding job done tonight. But the same can be said for his opponent, because he's getting back to his feet almost every time.
Slides him over, and nice reversal here. Wow, look at that.
How good is that?
Uh-oh.
They have fought for 10 minutes. That's the end of round number two.
In the fight.
Now, starting off this round, he might still be hurt. He's going to want to look to be defensive and move and avoid getting hit and try to recover. And they separate. And he eats a high one. He's got the Muay Thai clinch.
And he pulls away.
King's right eye is looking pretty swole. The right hook misses.
Oh, nice body shot.
Joe, he's keeping very busy. Look at the numbers. Total strikes land.
Oh, that's a good shot right there. Very good shot. Full guard here.
And he's back on his feet.
Left kick to the body.
Good hook to the body by Wang.
Back to over under. When you let a guy get double underhooks on you, it's a very bad situation. And separate.
Under 3 minutes now.
He escapes and he's back on his feet.
Looking for a takedown.
Nice shot.
Great defense tonight as he stuffs another takedown.
Take your time.
He tries to take him down with the single, but doesn't get it.
In the clinch. They split.
Wow! Nice head kick.
He lands a head kick.
Hard straight punch.
Solid shot to the body. Cyclops' cut on that brow is looking really bad, and it's really starting to bleed.
And they're free.
Nice.
Under a minute remains in the third and final round.
Almeida, good elbow.
Good elbow. Very nice.
King with the hook from the clinch.
Oh,
that one hurt him.
Big elbow. He lands a huge elbow to the head.
Time left. Oh, big one. And this one goes the distance. Joe, that was an outstanding fight. As the judges get set to render their decision, and
Heavyweight, they're probably gonna be blind playing. Maybe not.
It's a light heavyweight title collision between Chuck, the Iceman Liddell, and the Swede, Alexander the Mauler Gustafson. Our tale of the tape for this light heavyweight championship fight, Gustafson is 29. Liddell is 38. Gustafson will have a 2-inch reach advantage. And once again, here's Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event.
Chuck Liddell, Alexander Gustafson.
Let's go fight.
Here we go. Title fight scheduled for 5 5-minute rounds. White trunks for Gustafson, blue trunks for Liddell.
Alexander Gustafson is a very diverse fighter, but one weapon that he's particularly good at is his utilization of the elbow strikes.
Joe, we're really starting to see the accumulation of those body shots and the damage done.
Oh, head kick! Look at this.
There's a left that connects.
Nasty combinations here. Hard hook. Oh, head kick.
The kick.
Beautiful body shot there, too.
Nice combination. Oh, did he snap that kick? Oh, powerful kicks.
I like that, Mike. I like how he's mixing it up.
Wow.
Wow, indeed. Oh! Head kick.
He lands a head kick. Big combination. Strong jab.
Vicious shot to the body. Oh, beautiful hook. Oh, very nice.
Swing and a miss.
More great kicks from him here.
Strong hook to the body by Liddell. Again, he delivers a shot to the body. Liddell caught by that head kick. That right hook misses. Gustafson with a good straight. Great utilization of the jab. He lands a hook from the clinch.
And right to the Muay Thai clinch.
Good jab. He caught him with the head kick. That's a big hook.
Oh, he's landed some good shots here.
Vicious combination.
Hard straight punch. Beautiful body shot there, too.
Big shot again.
Oh, head kick.
Turning into an all-out slugfest.
5 seconds.
Nice takedown. Oh, reversal.
20 seconds.
Back on their feet.
Oh, he lands the roundhouse to the body. That's the end of round number one.
Here we get a look at some of the action from that round. Here we see a perfectly...
You ready?
Round two. Joe, there were a couple of good moments in that first round.
That was a decent first round. It looks like they're just starting to find each other's range and timing, though. What Gustafson does have is very loose hands. The way he throws his hands is the way a guy who's been throwing boxing techniques his whole life throws them.
Yep. Another good strike. Gustafson with a jab.
Both men landing in that exchange.
Working the body.
Oh, and he goes up top with a kick. Wow, he is getting off some massive kicks. Oh, stunning jab.
Wow.
Big straight punch. He hurt him with that hook.
Man, he just missed.
That's a big hook. Vicious shot to the body.
Huge shots to the body.
Oh, big combination.
Oh, the knee. Beautiful body shot there, too.
Oh, he's landing.
Side control.
He's able to get back on his feet again.
To the body. Looks for the head kick.
Gustafson with the kick to the body.
Nice kicks. He slips the punch. Nice.
Man, if the game plan was to punish the body, then he's done a great job. Look at all that bruising.
Continuing to land his strikes.
Trying to grab the leg, and he does.
Liddell with the single leg takedown. Joe, they get up. Gustafson with a good kick to the body.
Alexander Gustafson's got to be happy with his performance tonight.
He's landing some big shots in this fight, and that's why I have him ahead. Big shot to the liver. He is hurt bad.
Huge kick, and he's in trouble here.
Take him down again. Front kick to the face.
And that's the end of round number two.
All right, take a seat, man.
You ready? You ready?
Third round of this championship fight.
Comes out swinging. Good body shot there.
He's got a clinch.
And he pulls away.
Gustafson's hook to the body is blocked.
Joe, there's another shot to that cut that occurred earlier in the fight, and now it's really wide open.
Yeah, he keeps tagging him right on that same spot.
And they break free.
Joe, we go inside the numbers. A big part of this advantage is
I'm good here at him, man. Try doing the same thing every time. Cool, man.
Nice left hook to the body. He really turned that over well.
Can't do anything else, though.
Again to the body by Gustafson.
Good job timing this combination of strikes here.
Stand up. Push it.
Big roundhouse kick. Gustafson gets caught with a kick.
Great exchange.
Liddell with the combination to the body.
Maintain the fan.
Joe, that's a good hook right there. That's going to do some damage.
Doing an excellent job of mixing up his strikes here.
Ooh. Oh, no. Here comes the knee.
Nice jab.
Excellent combination.
Watch out for the big knee.
Tries some serious power in that kick, but misses. Beautiful left hook. He's doing a real good job of landing those punches.
Somebody wants to.
He's looking for that left. Look at that. He's timing that jab.
He has shit,
he's really working the ball here, Mike. He's doing a great job of timing these shots.
Joey's looking for hoping for that hook.
Nice flying knee attempt there.
Gustafson with a good punch.
Big kick to the head.
Trash.
Powerful Trash. Kick. He connects with the left.
One punch.
Back and forth.
That's one punch down. There we go.
What a jab. Hard straight punch.
Double
trouble,
bro. Like oh, he's landing it well. What? Ooh, no.
Superman punch. Man, so much punishment done to the bodies of them. Look at the bruise.
That chin, baby. Ooh.
Nice body shot.
Chuckle down. It's continuing to punish that.
Should learn how to guard instead of fucking taunting. Learn how to block those. Then taunt. You can't block anything. Look at that. You suck, dude. What the fuck is that shit? You just fuck.
Right here. Vicious combinations. Beautiful.
Your defense so trash. Yeah. So weak.
Big shots.
No respect for you, bro. No respect. Tommy. Fuck you. You trash. 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 Garbage. Oh, chase you. Fuck that. Chase yourself.
Let's take a look at some of the action here. And there's a nice head kick that lands.
You're trash.
Incredible striking on display in that one.
Trash.
Ready?
Rowford, championship round. Uncharted territory for many, but a place familiar for our UFC champion. That said, the top contender hanging tough. Looks very good in this five-round fight. What a back-and-forth match.
Joe, we have made our way to the championship rounds.
The championship rounds is what really separates the good fighters from the great fighters. In the last 10 minutes of a fight, you get to see the work that the guys put in the first 15, and you get to see who pulls out ahead.
Wow, what a great job mixing things up. Gustafson with a nice straight to the body. Joe, that's a solid hook to the body.
Tested, but he's back up. Good job blocking the shot to the body.
Wow, what a back and forth exchange.
Gustafson's eye looks so swollen now. You have to wonder if he suffered a fractured orbital.
Oh, big, big body kick. Body kick, look at that.
Tries to take him down with the single, but doesn't get it.
Head kick!
Oh, that one hurt him. Oh, big body kick. Swing and a miss by Liddell. And he lands with the left. Nice strike. Man, consistent use of the jab. Outstanding.
You felt like a bitch, man. Bullshit. Probably like a little girl.
He's back up to his feet.
What is that weak shit?
Gustafson switching his stance.
Right. Come on with your weak ass stand up.
The flying knee.
Ooh.
That connected. Round door complete.
And there's a nice head kick that lands.
How about the fall asleep pain, dude?
Final round, you ready? You ready?
Fifth and final round! 5 minutes left!
So stupid.
Joe, that was a good round we just saw. It'll be very interesting to see if the fighters can keep this pace.
I think they will keep this pace. I think they're actually going to probably start turning it up a notch as we head down the home stretch. He's doing a really good job of timing these shots.
Nice block, and he counters with the jab. Liddell's face is a mess. There's a ton of blood. Looking for the single.
Wow.
Grab the leg, completes the takedown. Nicely done.